Right, we're back for the final mission in the anniversary celebration.
It's the final mission.
Escort duty. Has four. You know what's six of them? I think that's one of each mission type that's in the anniversary thing. That would make sense, huh?
Sounds like it.
All right, beer boy! All terrain requires one last pickaxe hit. That's not really worth it for this mission. Not for the escort. So it's just gonna harvest the stuff.
The balloons really eject you all over the fucking place.
Oh yeah.
Oh my god! Okay, I just
saw you fall from the time. Fall from the sky. Quality. Good old quality. Dude, my chair is so much better now that I fixed it. So I can actually like sit back in it and it doesn't feel like it's trying to buck me out onto the floor. And I can even lean back. It's crazy.
You're saying you can get buck wild?
Yeah. Always getting bucky. Hey, we got another person. The first person who's joined us all day besides Jimmy.
Yeah.
Oh, apparently I was supposed to have a wine tasting tonight. An Irish dinner birthday. Oops. That was 2 hours ago. In Maple Grove, so yeah, that it. Whoops. All right, let's go, boys. I love rocking and rolling and stoning.
Start escort duty for all the right reasons.
Yep. That's right, management. Give us those goodies. Holy crap, that's a long way down.
Oh god, it went through me.
There we go. I forgot how long the recharge is on the stock flares. It's long.
Yeah.
I'm popping the cork. All right. We clear out this room? Looks like it, huh? Let's drill, boys. You got it.
Rock and stone.
Mostly rock, though. Always an incoming swarm somewhere. Oh, there was a hole there. A meteor here too? It's this whole zone.
This was... I just got wrecked.
Yeah, that took down all three of us. What a shit place for a meteor. I'm just taking a nap. It's been a long day.
Thank you. You're the MVP. Oh, that's a flare in your asshole now. I'm sorry.
Yeah. It's not gonna stop. Where the hell did it go? Yeah. 100%.
Spitballer down low.
I'm gonna deposit this damn trophy, then I'm out.
Another meteor
storm? Oh my god, are you kidding me? Twice in a row? Why is this meteor just on my shit? This is dumb. Apparently, random meteor strike came in the same exact spot. Get over here, Molly, so I can get the fuck out of this room.
It's meteor strikes.
Come on, you metal tin can. Let's go.
Metal tin can.
All right, sit down so I can leave. Yeah, it's kind of a pain in this game. Nitrovane. Oh, there's also a pearl down here. All right, I got the pearl. Come on down, Molly, old girl. Get your tin ass over here. Sand trawlers too.
Shit. There was a spitter on the ceiling.
Yeah, there's a lot of things. It's a giant wave that spawned right on top of my face. I don't know why this mission's being so spicy. There's multiple sand trawlers that are just passing me off back and forth. They're playing basketball with me. Damn sandworms. All right, down there is finally clear. Oof. Oppressor on the dozer. Is hiding his ass inside the drill dozer. What a bunch of bullshit. Jeez. cheating fucking oppressor. All right, she's all fixed up, though. So I don't know if it's bugged or what. On my screen, it says the canister's right here, but then it jumps like 40 meters away. Got you a plaid up by that shale if you need it.
Saying I still need like a sliver.
There's gotta be. Yeah. Gotta be a piece around here somewhere. We find that other sliver?
I gotta throw it up there. I need more platforms. I can't zipline with it. Dang it.
I'm just about completely out of ammo.
Well, I can deposit a bit of nitro, I think. Oh wait, we got enough for two resupplies, so... Do I drop it next to the... dozer?
I don't know. Apparently my game's bugged for where the canister is. Showing me the totally wrong spot. Nice toss. I got it. Starting her up. There's a Reese up there. We need one more single Holomite too, huh? Of course it is. Holy crap, they're not playing around. Yep. They're gonna get me. I think that's the most swarmers I've ever seen. Oh, good. Thank you. Piece of shit zipline.
This is gonna hurt. I don't have the safety boots. Ow! Yeah, I couldn't grab the edge of that.
I gotcha. Forgot how to use your hover boots.
I don't have hover boots on this build. I have a pet.
Ah, that'll do it. Gotta restop in over here. Got the trawler. All right, let's get a little more of that good, good. Alright, ready to push the button? Where Molly's sitting right now looks so fucked up. He's got like tentacles coming out of every spot you can put something in. What the hell's up with that? I don't remember ever seeing that graphic before. Ah. There we go. Gotcha. That's the phase. Nice work. Time for rocks. I'm fixing her up. Oh, I'm getting blasted. Shit, where's that damn spitter? I'm gonna use my quick res. There you go. Got the repair. Race up here.
Grabbed. Thank you.
Sorry, I can't see anything in the sandstorm.
Oh, I got blown the fuck up.
Yeah, you did. Knock these fuckers down. Of course, there's always a swarm. There we go. That one spawned in a screwed up spot.
Fuck.
That side looks like it sucks. A lot going on over there. I'll get the pillar. Got the pillar.
Fuck. I don't know if you guys can even get to me quick. I thought it was going to be fine, but then there were just more enemies on the other side of there.
I'm bombing the dozer to save it. I got you. That's gonna hurt. Gotta go. Yeah.
It's done its job.
There's one restop in the pod somebody needs. I didn't even see the plague heart.
I did not see it either.
Give it a shot. I'm about half animal on my primary.
Go back down this way.
Nitro there. If I get this, this will be enough for a restop, I think. Oh, there we go. That's definitely enough. Three big chunks. Nice.
Exactly enough for two.
Nice. Alright, which way we gotta go back to that stupid plague heart? Down the hole? Let's get him. Can't leave a plague heart out here for the next dwarves coming in here for mining. Come on, Molly. Keep coming with us. Oh, it's just one of the meteorite things. Okay.
This wouldn't be a bad little platform spot for somebody.
Oh, the resupply made me fall.
Where'd the resupply get landed?
Right here.
Alright. It's hammer time.
Let's crack that bitch. Ah, there we go. Let's get them, boys. That's what's up. Good job, Steve. Working on it, management. It's a little busy down here. Oh, that's event. Fuck.
Was it eventful?
Yeah, and I had to reload at the same time. It was not ideal. Nice. All right. Do it up. I think Molly's about full anyway, with three plague hearts and that big thing on its back. Oh, it spawned forward. That must be in the Hearthstone room. Real close. Spawn. Molly's slow ass ain't back here yet.
She's loading in now.
There it is. That's a fitting grand finale, boys.
Woo! Go team.
That was a good send off. 5 years of doing this shit. That might be enough for retirement.
Dwarves don't retire.